I literally couldn't have played that more perfect.